Hello everyone, here is a new video and today we're going to see how we can wrap or do vacuum packaging around any object or any product. So the process is very simple. Let us start from scratch. I will add a cube and scale this cube, and after that make sure you have some space around your text. Let's scale around the Y and I will move here. So we are now done for the placement of our cube. So I will add here maybe 60, and here I will add 30, and here I will not add any loops, so I can delete. This will be the ceiling. After that you can, or you should, choose the borders of your plane, and let us choose using the left click or alt left click. So I am choosing all these borders, and after that we have select 8 edges. That's fine for now, so we can go to the vertex group and assign. Let's do our close. Firstly I will choose this one and merge white distance. That's fine. For now I will add collision for this one, and after that for this one we have two steps. This will be 7. So the next is to add pressure of 7, no gravity, ceiling and collision, self collision, and 260. You should bake all dynamics. After a few seconds it will be finished. Alright, it's now finishing, and if you see this shape, so you are perfect done the first step. Go to final frame, maybe 55, and apply your close. That's fine for now. So again you add close simulation. I'll go to the first one and a quality step, maybe 7 also, and pressure this time minus 10. We need negative pressure and 260, and also self collision and no gravity, and you are now done. Just do baking, and here is the cache. We need to bake all dynamic. Alright, let's play. If you see this, so you are now done. Secondly, I will go to maybe 55 or this one. 55 looks fine. Let's add the subdivision surface and 3. This is fine. Alright, we have forget something. We have forget something in the baking server that. So in the close, we must delete all bakes, and we will go for the bin. In the shape, we choose the group to be bin. That's why we have choose this vertex group and bake all dynamics. Let's play again. Here we are. We have finished our simulation. So you can go to the 55 or something like that, and add subdivision surface, maybe 3, and you have made the vacuum packaging. So you have made the packaging for this product. So let's do apply here, apply the gloss, apply the subdivision surface, and here will be the glass or the plastic, and here we have our product. And if you go to the render, you can see that we have perfectly do the packaging for our item. And thanks for watching this lesson. See you in another tutorial.